have you ever got rattled while speaking or have felt nervous, distracted, or not sure what comes next? Or you might have just started a sentence but actually forgotten what you're trying to say next and just ended the sentence very awkward. And then you start using the words such as like, basically, obviously, literally, you know, right. What are these words called? These are called as crutch words. Why do we need crutch words in our speech? Crutch words are expressions used by someone to give themselves some time to think what they are going to speak next. We pepper these throughout our language as verbal pauses to give ourselves more time to think what we are going to speak next, to emphasize a point, to accentuate the meaning. Why do we need to eliminate crutch words from our speech? Although crutch words are supporting words, we need to eliminate them from our speech because they weaken the point when we try to overuse them. It is one of the fastest ways to improve ourselves as a speaker. This way, we not only display our confidence but also deliver our message clearly and easily. What are the best tips to eliminate crutch words? Slow down. Slow down as you speak so that you get more time to think of the right phrase. Take a deep breath. Perceive commas and full stops as you take a deep breath. Know what to say. Plan your speech. Practice, practice, and practice. It makes you perfect.